So welcome to the part that I was watching last time.
Yeah. So how? Yeah, you watched like 5 minutes in, right?
I watched the first level in this episode.
Earlier you said that there was an entire mission dedicated to saving one guy that they leave in a room never to see again. This time you went to do 7. Is there anybody?
Yeah, and in between parts, I went ahead and did a little grinding for energy crystals to evolve one of my Cybrels.
So, I know I've been joking about her being a robot, but what is she actually saving to? I don't see a terminal near her. Which makes me believe she really is a robot, but she's a human. So, where is she saving the data?
In her helmet?
Probably.
I mean, her helmet does have a visor on it, she's just not wearing it right now.
But she doesn't move her... whatever.
Well, it's like a holographic visor.
Okay, I love this. You got, like, all these guys behind you. And then... You just go ahead without them. Like that. And they're like, oh, okay. Yeah. Just stay back.
Yeah, and then you leave that spiked enemy to come back at them.
I think if these, if the enemies get past you, if certain enemies get past you, I think you failed the mission, but I'm not too sure about that.
Yeah, like, the one that threw, like, the spike barrel down the hill is going right towards him.
Oh yeah, I also got the, spin slash, which I love.
The spin slash got a mega upgrade in ZX.
Yeah, I think I got rid of the spin slash in all the other Zero games, though.
Z4 has it.
Z4, but... Mega, did you play the demo to 15?
The demo? What do you mean?
Toho 15, did you play the demo to it?
The only one I played was the one he gave me.
Oh, there was a bug in that where if you use the Master Spark, sometimes Marissa would spin it around in a circle. And we just called the spin spark. It, like, it... Like Mach 7 spin, the giant ass, and they patched that in the actual release, and I'm sad about it.
I have to look for a video on that.
Yeah, but it was pretty funny.
But yeah, in Z4, you got there were different body chips that you do things.
Yeah,
and my favorite one was the rolling one. You know why? It may not have been practical, but it allowed you to do the rolling slash in midair, and it allowed you to do one more thing that I'm going to show off when it's my turn to play that game.
Yeah, so you're going to let me do 2 and 3 too, right?
Yeah, the only Z game that I'm interested in is the fourth one.
So this is when I pretty much asked about, like, the red sword and stuff, because it looks red over there. I don't know if it was red in your part.
Oh yeah.
If he does a charge slash, it'll be red.
Yeah.
Here comes the distance. I died here quite a bit too.
So basically, you were watching him fight a boss that while I was talking about Phantom having no weaknesses when he was clearly fire.
Yeah, this is another Guardian. This is another Guardian. He's another pretty important character.
Yeah, I should have noticed when the blue thing was there that something was off.
I like how his attacks are supposedly powerful, but unless he charges his energy, they look incredibly weak.
Yeah, I don't like risking getting close to him.
Oh, this means that when I commented upon the fact that you like smelled the fireball go right past you and you nearly tasted death, you had no idea what I was talking about.
Yeah.
Did Crazy Funks just start smoking some shit?
Yeah.
What the hell's going on? Thank you.
So how many times do we have to go to the deserts?
Oh my god, he finally used the triple rod.
Wait, I did?
It's your sub-weapon.
No, I don't know. Like, we go to the desert, it looks like about 4 or 5 times so far. Yeah, this is when I was like, what is that thing? And you're like, what are you doing? Like, wait. So. You are raising these things to kill them. And
pretty
they're like,
much.
Thanks for feeding me, Zero. They're
no, die.
They're sentient beings that you're going to murder.
I have one question. How come you don't increase your health before doubling it?
Doesn't my health... Does it matter? It doesn't really matter.
It doesn't, but...
It's so sad! There's like a grayed outline of it! Oh, that's so bad! That poor fucking fairy! Health thing!
I think I'm just showing off all the cyber elves I got now.
Like, I like the bird one.
It's morbid!
You know, Z4 is probably the only game where you don't have to worry about your cyber elfa, I'm completely destroying your rank.
I don't want to kill these guys.
I kill a few more of them. Most of the ones that heal me.
I just want to collect them and just keep them. I'm on my desk.
In order to completely 100% this game with S ranks and everything, you have to collect all the cyber elves and not use them.
Oh wow.
That's just so stupid how they like gray out the picture so that you will forever know that there was one there.
There's a rank called Elf Slayer, and that's where your rank and you only get that if the reason your rank is low is because you used so many.
Oh my gosh.
I think I know why you get an F for using cyber elves. Using so many of them. Yeah.
I like the random jump and save time.
Why does it murder? Why can't it be like merge their intelligence or something like that? No, literally they die. Oh my gosh. And they seem to be willing to do it. So that's even weirder.
In the manga, they're scared to do it.
That's terrible!
Oh, you wanna know what's really terrible? In the main story, in order to prevent that fear, they brainwash them so they're happy to do it for them.
Oh.
What?
That's awful.
That's... what the fuck?
In somewhere new.
I just figured it out for a nice perspective.
This level has that plan of get on too.
No! Oh, that's so all respawning enemy. That's so sad.
Not if they're happy.
No, that doesn't make it right! Just because they're happy to die doesn't make it right for you to brainwash it! That's fucked up!
Tell that to the game coding.
What the game coding? That's still fucked up! What's the morality of the people who use them? Do they even care?
Real humans can't see cyber elves because they're just binary data.
Oh, okay, so the robots, because they don't have emotions. No, wait, in the Mega Man series,
was the first sentient robot, and using his blueprints, Dr. Kane created Repliz, which could think for themselves.
In this one, Zero was the first?
No, it's a continuation from the X series.
So, does Zero have morality?
Yep, I completely forgot. I'm actually surprised I forgot to mention this, but Amnesia as well.
Well, I read that.
Yeah, but we didn't even once talk about it.
Well, there
are. Oh, yeah.
Look at the horrible OC on the right. Oh wait, that's actually a legit person. Never mind.
And in the manga, he was the one who brainwashed them to use it.
Yeah, this is pretty much. I see it as the leader of the Guardians. Well,
yeah,
Rex is the leader, but this is pretty much the most. I don't know.
His name is
Sage. Almost looks like Tornado Man from Mega Man 9.
Yeah, he's Sage Harpuya.
Yeah, Harpuya. He's my
favorite.
Super. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, watch it. You can kill him in this loop here if you actually keep hitting him with your charge shot.
So I want to ask this. It might be obvious because of the recording issue. Are those blinking very, very fast, like a Sonic the Hedgehog 2 bubble?
Yeah.
Okay. Because that's something that happens when you record, is that, when something blinks extremely fast, the YouTube and the recording software can't keep up with it, so you either see it or you don't see it. Like, you see it fully visible, or you don't see it at all. In fact, Shantae has one of those as well. You're killing them so much, that they're happy to die for you. And that's so fucked up.
No, what's messed up is that they're not brainwashed by Harpuya.
Oh, so they're just doing it So wait, are they scared right now, or are they like, yeah, whatever?
Well, it's not like they can really do anything about it.
I know. Next part. I can't.
Sage Harpuya brainwashes cyber elves.
Yep.
So.
Is that the good guy or the bad guy?
That's the guy that we just fought.
Okay. But then we use him, so what the fuck? Who's in the right here? This is Gunvolt all over again. I'm working for a terrorist to take down terrorists. That doesn't change the fact that I'm a terrorist. Damn it.
So we're on part 6 now, right?
Yeah,
part 6.
Nope, I never cut the recording.